After 51 races, a name synonymous with the last great race, and in his 16th go-around, Ryan Reddington becomes the first Reddington to win the Iditarod.
Yeah, it's been a goal of mine since a very small child to win the Iditarod, and I can't believe it. It finally happened, and it took a lot of work, it took a lot of patience.
Ryan Reddington's grandfather, Joe Reddington Sr., is known as the father of the Iditarod, and now Ryan will be known as a champion.